name is Avery Florence, and I've been thinking a lot about why I love sharing my music, and where I'm at right now is, like, I know it's a gift to get to play music, and to get to sing, and to get to write, and I feel like by sharing it, it allows others who maybe don't have that way of expressing to hopefully feel the things that I'll be sharing and going through, and I hope that what I sing about resonates with you. This first song comes from a place of the duality, I guess, of, like, especially from my own experience, just living an artistic life, the what feels like an ever always changing, always inconsistent lifestyle, and feeling just like you're in the air, and the polarity of having too much consistency and not enough space to explore. And this song is called Lost in a Dream.